Now I will show you ice sharpening technique. First of all, we need to duplicate our background layer twice, and we will apply high pass filter. Also, we will change our layer blend mode to overlay, and we will move our layer in between two layers, so it will be like a sandwich. Right now we will highlight our top layer, we will apply a layer mask, and we will paint out area we want to apply sharpening effect. But I think it's too much, it's not a real feeling of human eyes, and I will simply will play with layer opacity. This is our image before and our image after.